Yo, what's up, YouTube? So today we're gonna be playing Phasmophobia, which I played on this channel before. I streamed it, and yeah, welcome back to me making videos again on the PC, apparently. Yeah, so things are gonna get a little advanced on the channel. Hope you can like it as this channel evolves. Make sure to subscribe, leave a like, you can comment down if you want. But yeah, just subscribe after you watch this video. And yeah, let's just get into it. What did it take for sure? Oh, y'all got the boner. Okay. The power box is not here. Or maybe, I don't know. Oh, it was on the other side. Power's on. Yo, are y'all sure it's in this room? Oh yeah, it is.
Are you in here? Hello?
One night stand, turn to one night stand. This thing might be a banshee. Oh wait, you never kill anyone. Okay. Alright. But this thing was a banshee for a second. Where are you? Yo, can you get out? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old? Got a ghost riding. Okay, so it can't be a banshee. Where are you? Where are you? Why are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Why are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Why are you? Okay, never mind.
Oh, we got book writing.
Yeah, we already got it.
Oh.
Do we have freezing temps? No. So far, no freezing temps. Yo, I already got a picture of the book, so. You just took a picture of nothing. Okay, I'm gonna go grab some of the UV. Has there been any ghost orbs so far? Has there been any ghost orbs?
Mm-mm. Never seen any.
The door's not even closed. It's just open. Or no, it's just kind of dark in here. Oh, the crucifix burn. The crucifix burned again. We might not be safe at all. Going back in. Yo, somebody left. Yo, hello? Yo, hello? Yo, is this on Nightmare or Insanity? Is this on Nightmare?
I don't think it's in there anymore.
Hang on. Yo, what happened to the other guy? There was one more guy in the van. Should I have things in here? Jake Temps. Okay, yeah, it's over here. Okay, it's somewhere over here. Temps are raising now.
It's in the garage, it's in the garage.
Okay.
It's in the garage.
Okay, we have hiding spots in the garage, too. Wants to hunt so badly. This might be a demon. Thing might be a demon. Okay, so it might be a demon, because like the thing like kept trying to hunt. So I think this is a nightmare. Think slow. Is it over? It's over. Yeah. Just a little bit of ghost of unknown.
They started hunting when we got out.
It was just a ghost of it. It wasn't really a hunt. I don't know what that was. Okay, I'm gonna go back inside. Okay, thing might have been a demon. Should we make a pulty pile? Yo, it's hunting. Let's check. It's over. And also, I didn't really throw that many stuff, so it's not really a pulty. Nope, didn't really throw that many stuff. Not a pulty. So it could either be a demon or a myling. It said known to be quieter when hunting. This thing might be a myling. Wasn't really that loud when I started hunting. We can't get a third evidence, we're on Nightmare.
Oh, we are?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was on professional angle.
Okay. Let me check if there's one more incense. You have the last one?
The demon then.
No, you have the last one. I don't know if it's a demon or either a myling. Let me check. A myling is a very vocal and active ghost and rumored to be quiet when hunting. Let's check demon. Demon is the most aggressive ghost you ever encounter. It's known to attack without reason. Seem to enjoy the thrill of the hunt. I think this is a myling because like. It wasn't really that aggressive at all.
Huh. Okay.
Okay, let me see your incense. I'm gonna wait for it to hunt. Okay.
Victoria, can you go in there and see if he hunts, like, right away? Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
If it hunts right away, then that's a demon. Oh, and it's hunting.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this thing might be a demon. Oh, yeah, it's hunting. It's hunting, or she's hiding upstairs. Oh, it's still hunting. Okay. Okay. Was that a demon? In your opinion? Was that a demon? Like, in your opinion?
If I knew we were doing Nightmare, I would have been a little bit prepared. But I think it's a demon.
Alright.
I'm sorry if I'm wrong.
It might be a mailing, I don't know. Let's just try a demon. I know it's not Pulte.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Oh, it was a demon.
Well, okay.
Is this on professional or nightmare?
I think it's on pro. It's on pro.
Alright. Okay. Power's on. Wait, what? What'd you say? Is it in here?
I don't know. Hold on.
Hey, let me check for ghost types. Unless it is in here. Hang on. Can you put it right here?
What?
I'm checking the ghost types.
Why'd you take
it? No, I didn't take it off. I just turned it off. I don't really see any ghost types.
I just like putting my stuff in random places sometimes.
Like, we actually have to find the ghost room. Like, not really. Oh, we have breath in the living room. Might be in the living room. I don't know. Is it in here? Alright, let me check for ghost stuff. Did you just open the door? Hang on, turn off the lights. I'm gonna do
I don't see my breath.
Oh, dots. So it's right here somewhere.
Yeah, I touched this door. Ooh, the bones in the bathroom back here by the kitchen.
Wait, where's the... Okay.
It didn't leave fingerprints on the door.
Oh, there we go. Oh, we got photo of the ghost of the server. Okay, let me check the temps. That's 6. Ghost riding. Okay, ghost riding. Alright, so it can either be a Deogen or a Thane. What does a Deogen have?
Wait, so what evidence do we have?
We have dots and ghost riding.
Oh, that's right.
I'm gonna do spirit box. Can everybody leave the room? Okay, got it. Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Knocking in the mic. Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Okay, so might not be Spirit box. Are temps raising over here, or are they being decreased over here? I feel like temps are raising in there. Yo, temps are dropping in the dining room, I think. Yeah, temps are dropping in the dining room. It's in here. Yo, what are you taking pictures of?
EMF3.
It can either be a Diogen or a Thay. A Thay has freezing temps and a Diogen of spirit box. So it can either be one of those. Yeah, I rarely. Yeah, it's over here. Okay, let me do spirit box. Where are you? Can you leave the room? Okay. Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? You're friendly. Okay, I don't think it's spirit box. I'm check for freezing temps. Oh yeah, temps are raising over here. Yeah, it might be freezing temps. We have hiding spots in the garage, just so you know.
We have ghost orbs.
Are you sure?
Yep, I'm looking right at him.
Oh! I thought they had freezing temps. Okay, so. Run! It's Hunter! Where did he try to hide at? Where is his body? I don't know where his body is at.
Stairs.
Okay.
Basement.
Okay. Got it. Alright. All we need to do is objectives if we've even done it. Oh yeah, all objectives are done. Yeah, we can leave. So yeah, it's a thing. Okay. Alright. Nice. Okay.